doubt, you'll knock yourself out if ever you should hear Opus 1.